The vacuum cleaner company Dyson won a crucial victory today when the High Court ruled that arch rivals Hoover were guilty of patent infringement. The judge found the Hoover triple vortex, which works with a cyclone instead of a cleaner bag, had infringed Dyson's patent on dual cyclone bagless dust collection. James Dyson will now apply for a further injunction banning sales of the Hoover machine and damages worth millions of pounds.